Hi, I'm Dan. Welcome to my Duskers Daily Challenge for the 18th of October 2019. Yesterday, I think it was Private B with only swarms, and there was one terminal that did have a ship scan. So, yeah, I think that's what it was. And we own the top six spots. We all ran it cleanly. We all ran it relatively quickly. Some more quickly than others, Mystica being the standout. And yeah. And today, let's see what we have. Okay, we have reroute power, we have decontaminate, we have allure, we have one beefy drone and two flimsy drones. So that's 290 starting HP. So 520 starting score, kind of low overall. And it's a government A with four. Well, crap. And the longest hallway. It's not that big, though. Well, it's big enough to be mildly inconvenient. At least. Right, Vinny. Stuck on a box. That's an incredibly worthless generator. Oh, that is special. Wow, that's actually pretty dumb. Okay. I mean, I assume that there will be another terminal somewhere. Hmm. Okay. I don't know why, I thought there was a swarm. Crap. I wanted to bait slime, but that's not gonna happen. Okay. That's enough for now. We should be able to scan our 7 as well. This is 4 infestation types, and we haven't actually found a single one yet, have we? There's a swarm in there somewhere, though. Or maybe not. I thought there was a swarm in R15. Maybe it's in R16. That could be. Right, there is our leaper. Okay. Right. Well, crap. Okay. Do we have a third slime spawn by any chance? Yes, we do. Well, we don't need to worry about that anymore, at least. That's nice. And then at D13, we vent our 6A4. Whenever the leaper makes its way over here, which hopefully won't take too terribly long. I know I could just use a lure, but that's apparently not what I'm doing right now, so. All right. So So we don't know which of these rooms is a slime room. Or a starting slime room. There's nothing in here. So R17 couldn't be ship scanned anyway. Wonder if that's where the sentry is, though. All right. Yeah, we're not trying to do speed this time. Yeah, R15, R8, R14. Okay. Hmm. R27, R9, R16, R14. Well, we haven't used any lures so far. Why don't we just continue on with that? All right. So slime starting room is indeed R12. So R2, R9, R3. All right, we caught it moving back and forth. Oh, that's nice. That generator was worthless anyway, so. Okay, that's unexpected. Huh. Oh, slime starting room is probably R10 then. All right. Right, and we have a decontaminate. That'll make killing the sentry a hell of a lot easier. And it'll allow us to check that last room. Nate R17. Then our 13A2 is what we vent. Come on out of there. Interesting. I was pretty sure I saw a leaper in there. Fine. Oh, right, because I tried to get the swarm in there to get killed by the radiation, so maybe it moved into R11 along with the swarm. That's possible. But let's just be careful and check. Okay. Well, we have the ship scan. The question is just where to irradiate the sentry. You can just get back down there again. That's fine. Yeah, we're just gonna make the assumption that it's in there. But we'll also check. Gosh, I'm just going very, very slowly today, but that's fine. Not feeling the need to hurry. Yep. Maybe it moved in there right quick. Yes. Yeah, and I could have done that a hell of a lot faster if I had used lures. But no lures were harmed in the making of this video. Yeah, decontaminate is handy. 18 scrap, no fuel, but a drone, a ship upgrade, and I think it was 2 drone upgrades, so that's not too shabby at all. 995. Yep. Yeah, and LB did it in, you know, just about half the time, which is completely reasonable. But no lures used. So anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Big long one here. Interesting ship though. If you'd like to watch other people's runs, check the video description. You'll find links to daily challenge playlists for all the usual suspects. And as for me, my work here is done, so I will just be back tomorrow, and I will see you then. Bye.